Good morning.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to make a quick video. Unfortunately, we are positive for COVID. I think the most difficult thing for me is that I can't.
Well, I ended up with pneumonia. And as you can see, I broke out with a rash as well. So here I am still struggling.
And I think what worries me is that my symptoms have gotten worse. I pray to God that I make it through this one. Take care.
Hey friends, so just a quick update. If you are following me and you saw the blog, I provided some information of what we've been going through with the whole COVID and things that have helped me despite being so sick and being in the hospital yesterday, being diagnosed with COVID-19 and pneumonia. I've just been having a lot of struggles with breathing, but hoping and praying that it will get better. But all I can tell you guys is that I've had pneumonia and influenza before. And this has kicked my butt. It has came into my family, my daughter, my son. It's no joke, people. Please take care, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated, and let's continue to boss up and run. So just a reminder that yes, I'm vaccinated, but I also have underlying conditions. And I think what has kept me out of the hospital was the fact that I actually have asthma treatments here at home and a lot of other medications that has helped us with our overall symptoms, which not many of you guys are lucky to have. According to the ER doctor, thanks to all of that, it is keeping me away from being hospitalized and intubated. So stay safe, people. Take care.